Hello, I'm Jeff Barr, and I'm here at reInvent 2023 in Las Vegas with my colleague Bashar, and we're going to learn today all about dreams.
We have solar panel, we have a light sensor, and we have a temperature sensor. This is all connected to a Raspberry Pi. We're using Greengrass to authenticate to the cloud and push data in real time to Sitewise. If you take this and cover those panels and keep an eye on the voltage.
Yeah. The voltage dropped, showing that we've obscured the light and we're no longer generating power.
One of the problems you can have with solar panels is they get dirty. We build a dirt detector using a machine learning model trained on SageMaker, deployed on the Raspberry Pi.
All right, so let's try this out. We've got the image of the dirt and we have the confidence of the dirt itself.
This information of the solar panel status is shared to Dream City. And Dream City is divided into two parts, non-critical infrastructure and critical infrastructure.
Understand.
When there is dirt, we shut down all the power on this side, but we keep this side.
So we're gonna watch, and in goes the dirt. The non-critical part of our city has gone dark, but our critical infrastructure is still up and running.
Exactly, so the idea is to make the data actionable. We can take decisions based on information collected from a viral location.
What other services did you bring to use?
So we're using S3 bucket to store, for example, the images of the inferences. And we build APIs using Lambda and API gateway to basically expose those data. We have connectors from Grafana to pull data from Sitewise. On the other side of here, we have a wind farm. What we want to show is a different way to consume the data. An example is to use digital twins. So you can actually stop one.
Sure. Okay.
It will stop it on the other side.
And then let it resume.
It will resume again.
Amazing. So we're effectively generating power here. We're measuring the power generated. We're going through your nice interface board there, into the Pi, and then up to the cloud.
Exactly. And we also have a little camera here that is recording video feeds, pushing into Kinesis video streams. Now it's time to start thinking about users. On site, we developed an augmented reality app where they can simply use the phone and look at a marker.
We put the marker right there, and I see a dashboard with six different metrics on there. I see the digital twin itself, and I see there we are right there in position.
In the next example, this is for a different kind of customer. Like, imagine you are miles away. And so we build a virtual reality experience using the same API, using the same services. And here they get an immersive experience where there is Amazon Polly talking. Wow. And they see like the data also coming from the different farms.
So it seems to be one of the lessons here is put a lot of work into collecting your data, getting it to the cloud, making it in the right places, and then you can use it in many, many different situations.
It becomes very easy to scale. Your investment cost is already done.
All these parts you took and put together and integrated and connected to each other, connected up to the cloud. I think it's a wonderful demo for our customers of the possibility.